Johar and Sonakshi Sinha graced the book launch of Aishwarya Rajinikanth Dhanush, who not only spoke about the book but also on the inspiration behind it.
Firstly, of course, I'd like to recap what the gentleman said. I'd like to thank Crossword for housing us, and it feels spectacular to walk into to a room that smells of books. It's an essence and a smell that what doesn't come across very often these days. It's something that we grew up on. It's that feeling of opening a new book that is always exhilarating for anyone. That feeling seems to be diminishing, but the more power to spaces like this, which empower books, and I hope will continue to do so. To HarperCollins for inviting us and allowing us to actually speak about a book that is so immensely special. It's a book that really touches on a topic that I don't think anyone ever has in our country. There is always so much said about being a celebrity, about being a star. So much is spoken about, written about, conjectured about, rumored about, and always speculated about. But the one essence that remains is there is always the light, the limelight, and there's always the focus on a humongous movie star. What one doesn't realize is that the family of that humongous movie star sometimes goes through their own beats, emotionally, professionally, psychologically. And while you think it's all very cushy and it's a land of luxury and a lap of luxury, there is also the flip side of that. There's a looming large shadow that is always hovering around the son or the daughter or the sibling or the spouse of a humongous movie star.
I think full props to my parents for keeping everything as normal as they could. I feel everybody, especially a star child or a celebrity child, craves for some kind of normalcy in their lives because they're always surrounded by so much chaos, like you said. So I feel it's very important for the parents to keep that balance. I mean, you have seen sides of, you know, our parents and through the media, through what you read, through what you see on TV, through what you see in films, which is always larger than life. So I think people kind of expect, oh, that to carry forward in real life as well. No, that is where real and real, the difference between real and real comes in. And honestly, I don't know why people just think we've tapkod from some Asman or not. No, we haven't. We are also very, very, our upbringings, you know, try to be as normal as possible, I feel. And I've had a lovely childhood, except for the parts where I was thrown into the limelight unexpectedly or given more attention that I crave for. How old are you? 14. So at 14, like, I think I had gone for some campaigning with my dad and everybody was treating me like I was some celebrity and asking for my autograph. And also when you're thrown into that at such a young age, you feel like, you know, oh my God, what have I, you know, been pushed into? I don't want to be here. And that it does impact you in certain ways, but it definitely depends on the parents to keep it as normal as possible for the children. And I'm really happy that she's written this book, which gives our perspective out there so that you can know how we also feel. And, you know, yeah.
I have to pipe in here and say that my first award that I ever won for my first film, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, was given to me on stage by Sonakshi, yeah, who was baby Sonakshi then.
Yeah, which and my I was dad,
like,
again.
I was like, dude, this is really hysterical. like a 12-year-old is giving me my first film. So there are perks. And if you go online, there's a whole YouTube video where I look like a house, because that's what I looked like at that time. And Sonakshi is bespectacled and has spoken in Shuddha Hindi and said adarniya something and something, and I was
which
like,
which my dad has taught me. Full tuition is given me no going up.
So
on
there
stage.
Are some fun perks as well. Of
but
being
no, I'm sitting next to him and I'm like watching this award function. Like any one of us would be like really excited to be at an award show for the first time. If you're not directly into it. Yeah. I mean, I came from school home and my dad was like, "Chalo award function mein jaate hain," and then I went and I. Saturday sabhi chalo award dena hai stage pe, and I'm like, "Hey, ye bolna." So I was like, "Yeah, okay."